once was a dwarf in Rivendell. He did not like it. And we're back. Whoopsie. Yes, swimming around in Rivendell. Story on.
Gandalf!
Lord Elrond.
Strange for orcs to come so close to our borders. Something or someone has drawn them near.
Ah, that may have been us.
Welcome, Thorin, son of Thrain.
I do not believe we have met.
And what were you doing on the Great East Road?
Twas the inn, Thorkoos. Zuranimid.
Sjornar Gisobaxin.
Our business is no concern of elves.
For goodness sake, Thorin, show him the map.
Erebor. Kyrth Ethil.
Moon ruins.
Can you read them?
Like the way he said it. Okay. T. So. Is this part of the level or? No. This is no level. This is part of the free play world. Okay, let's just continue with this story then. Birds.
Might I ask for your assistance?
Later. This is roomier than I remember it. Where are we going? Ah, right over there. It's a bit close quarters. Nothing here. Is the path down there? I think it's down there. Where the heck are we going? Over the river, right. To the waterfall. Like what you've done with the place. Okay. Then up here. I think that must be very dull to watch. Stairs.
Stand by the grey stone when the thrush knocks, and the setting sun with the last light of Durin's day will shine upon the keyhole.
have to be standing in exactly the right spot at exactly the right time. Then, and only then, can the door be opened.
There are some who would not deem it wise.
Tell me, Gandalf, did you think these plans and schemes of yours would go unnoticed?
The dragon has long been on your mind.
There is something at work beyond the evil of Smaug.
Morgul Blade.
They speak of a necromancer living in Dol Guldur, a sorcerer who summoned the dead. Gandalf, Sauron is vanquished. No such power exists in this world. The question of this dwarvish company, however, troubles me deeply.
My Lord Elrond, the dwarves, they've gone.
Huh. Yes. See ya, suckers. We're out of here. Now, where's the action in this level? High pass. I remember it a bit more snowy.
Undeterred by the advice of the elves and the White Council, the dwarves continued their journey to the lonely mountain. Their travels took them over the high pass, where the weather took a turn for the worse.
Oh, shit, Vetter.
Hold on!
Freshly grilled cow. Don't. See the weather effects? I don't know how well these render on YouTube, but it looks awesome. Do we have the bowman? Nope. We don't. Dory, you're the man. forward.
Let's do this.
With the paddle. Can we move across like this? Okay, careful now. See that? Nice. Okay. stone or rubies. And position. Position.
Thank you.
perspective. There's a bit of Dory. This is your kind of stuff. Couldn't he just follow me?
as the stone giants thundered in the distance. A company, almost a few dwarves short, gathered their bearings and desperately sought a cave in which they could take shelter from the storm.
Okay. I think caves is better next time.